You can talk. This is a talkie.
I can talk.
Movie camera.
What? The mountain range is...
The mummy?
That's the mummy. Okay.
I don't know where the daddy is.
This is Sprague Lake, Rocky Mountain National Park, Colorado.
It's 8 o'clock on a Monday morning. We're up here with a bunch of tourists just kind of having a nice little walk.
Sun's out.
Beautiful day. I'm your host, the EZGZ. Okay, Sprague Lake and the Continental Divide. Hallett Peak. Otis Peak, Hallett Peak. So it's not the Mummy Range. It's Hallett family members. Prominent cattle rancher, mining engineer. Helped establish Rocky Mountain Club and 1896, the first mountain organization in Colorado, along with his wife and six children. He spent each summer in Estes Park at his home near Mary's Lake. This isn't Sprague Lake. Just gonna do a quick walk around it and see what other mischief we can get into. There's some backcountry campsites that you have access to from this other side. Very neat and well taken care of and well planned out. High use area. But worth the visit. Still has some summer flowers blooming. Getting real tired of Oscar Morgan whining about his wife Nancy and how much he misses her and wishes she was here with us. I wish Nancy was here to see this. Oh, I'm gonna bring Nancy back to see this. Oh, Nancy would love this. Nancy this, Nancy that. My God, you'd think he was in love with her or something. It's like, yeah. Go ahead. Huh? Say hi to her.
Hi. And the kids, Adam, Kayla.
Here's the outlet.
I'm trying to think how many years it's been. It's gotta be in 78. When we were up here. This is when we got married. And we came up to Yellowstone. That's when we stopped. And that's when we saw Danny. Does that sound right? 78?
Could have been.
And we went up to I think we went up to Estes. She'll remember.
This is,
Nance, pull all those pictures out when you got that free time from, you know, getting ready for that second grade class.
This is, 2015, and it's the 100th anniversary of Rocky Mountain National Park. So it's kind of a special, year. Still have some snow up there. And we're in the middle of August. Thank you. Hey, Oscar.
Yeah.
You having fun yet?
Yeah. Loving it.
We're up at Bear Lake. We got lucky. Got a parking spot with somebody was leaving. This is one of the most popular areas of park, Bear Lake. Check it out on the map. It's a beautiful spring day, t-shirt weather. Lots of people.
Don't see them. One time I showed people, I searched some friends from Denver. I showed them, I went all over Trail Ridge, Opal River Road. I went everywhere all day long and never saw an elk. And I was so aggravated. I went back to the condo in town where I live, and there was 10 of them in the lake. Right there. So you never know where you're going to find them. You never know. But more and more they're coming into town. They're getting ready for the rut in September. So they're coming down. They're starting to bugle. Every once in a while I hear a bugle. And the velvet's starting to dry up and fall off their antlers. And it's getting to be that time of year.
Oscar thinks he sees something. What's he looking at? We're up above Horseshoe Park. Secret place that I come to and I never see people around. That's why I like it.
Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely nights dreaming of a song, the melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you.
Might be some when deer our love bed down in the shade, the elk are up higher above timberline.
And each kiss an inspiration. But that was long ago.
Nice gentle breeze down in this valley.
And now my consolation
pines
is in the stardust of a song. Beside the garden wall, when stars are bright, you are in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses grew. Though I dream in vain, in my heart they're always will remain my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain. Stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain.
sweat over a hot stove all night. He's throwing it away. And gone.
You didn't have your burrito. I got my burrito. I got my gumbo.
I had that breakfast supplement thing. Don't jump. Don't jump. Swan dive. Okay, for high score in the men's swan dive. In the finals, the final men's swan dive. Oh.
Have you done a pan?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I did the pan. I did the pan, man. Still a few pine needles with needles on them. Pine trees with pine needles. I can burn a hole through your camera. Oscar Morgan, do you hereby swear that you will bring your wife Nancy back to Estes Park, Colorado?
I'll drag her out here, even if I have to drag her.
We are at the entrance to the YMCA playground, and they have a little stream down here that they stock for use of the folks down here. And we, Oscar spotted these starving deer. They're just young ones. Look at, you can still see the spots on that.
Yeah, she's a little Bambi.
Little Bambi. Mama! Thanks for joining me on this documentary, August 2015.